everybody. It's great to be with you once again, answering questions from businesses all around the world that you ask, that I want to help you do. And I know many of you have asked this question. So here is Jason from Brisbane in Queensland, Australia, just started a cleaning business and has done research and asked the question, I've done the research on all these programs that offer million or seven figure turnover business in 6 to 12 months. Are they true? Here's the question you're actually asking, Jason. I want to be an outstanding business that makes a difference in the world, and I would like to see my business turn over seven figures. Great objective. Now, Jason, my challenge to you is how are you doing today with your business? So do you have a budget? Do you have a client base? What is your growth strategy? Do you know your employment strategy? What's the resources you actually need for your business to be a million-dollar business? How many sales do you actually need for that? So there's a whole bunch of work, and yes, those programs will give you that idea, but here's what I've experienced. I remember my food business that over a period of 18 months added a seven-figure additional growth to his business. My solar business has added probably 300 grand turnover to his business. But what these businesses had in common was they had their fundamentals right and they learned how to tweak them and how to improve them. Jason, at a startup business, you've got a whole bunch of massive learning to do. And what I want to encourage my businesses to do is have businesses that are 10 year in their thinking, even 20 year in their thinking, building a much longer term perspective. So I have just done rebuilt my website, planning on my next 10, 15 years in business, where I am, where do I want to position myself, what's going to differentiate me in the marketplace, and giving myself a platform of opportunity. And I've got great friends out there who've actually looked at my website and given me great feedback. And so this is what you're asking, Jason, is the feedback that I need to answer the question on how I grow my business. Jason, get the fundamentals right, get the foundations right, get the budget right, get the planning right, get the strategy right, and watch the difference that it will make, because it's not about whether you'll do it in 6 or 12 months, it's whether you'll do it consistently, grow your business over the next 5, 10, 15, 20 years. That will be a quality business. You'll be outstanding in the marketplace. You will have a unique position because of what you know you've established the business to be. And so when you do that, that's when you grow the seven-figure multiple dynamic business, and it's a much more longer term objective, and it will give you this. This is a key word, Jason, that I find in business. It will give you great consistency, not an explosion and then an implosion, but consistency is really powerful. Turning up every day, doing the principles every day, doing them year in and year out, 5, 10, 15, 20 years, watch the difference that it makes to you, to your family, to your employees, and to the business that you will have that will be markedly different from everybody else in the marketplace. So Jason, that's my answer. Great working with you, and I want to help businesses do business better. Great talking to you today. Thank you so much.